not thinking about the colonial period when we had to learn things. Well, very good to do so, but we should also have to learn things that we find in this country and raise the standard from a certain level to another level because of the experience we are getting. The important thing for us really is not what I did overseas. I was in great demand, I was going to many places because they found that we had something that they wanted to share. And what I'm anxious now that it should happen is that we should take more pride in our traditions and see how we improve on them and use the experience that we get from outside to improve on our own. Instead of, you know, worrying about competing with corrupt groups abroad, in Europe and so forth. Because we have a lot of beautiful things, things that people appreciate abroad when I go on tours and demonstrate, you know, that we are not exploiting. So when I was told they were doing the kind of thing for me here, I was delighted. I'm now 90-something. And if I'm beginning, I'll begin in a different way. But I hope I can inspire you to take a look at the tradition that our elders have given us. Because there are many things that we can create with those materials right now.